The Columbian Exchange by Daisy, Jose, and Javier. Christopher Columbus went to Queen Isabel of Spain to ask them to pay for a trip. Columbus wanted to find a way to get to India by going west instead of east. So Columbus said, "Pretty please give me the money I need to sail the sea." Columbus sailed the ocean blue in 1492 aboard the Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria. A few months later, Christopher Columbus sailed west to discover the New World. Diseases. Syphilis was one of the diseases that traveled from the New World to the Old World. Most death was caused by chickenpox and other diseases. Dutch elm disease came from Europe by an oak tree. Crop exchange. Potatoes, tomatoes, and other native crops came to the New World. The Old World had no tomatoes. The New World received crops from the Old World. Animal exchange. There were plenty of animals in the Old World. Cows, pigs, and horses traveled from the Old World to the New World. Horses became a part of natives' culture. Horses made transportation easier with a positive effect. Diseases caused death with a negative effect. Population increased in the 1600s. Drawings by Daisy, voiceover by Jose. The end.